In Bamako, he is known by byname, which he tells me with no hesitation. But his actual name, Gabriel, he tells me in a whisper, in confidence. When I tell him our mission, overland from Lagos to Sarajevo, along the coast, he says he is happy that we aren't traveling through the desert. There are many burial places in the desert, he begins to avow. We find stones in the desert. We remove the stones. We see a decaying corpse. The name on the document remains legible. This is how we recognize the person. In the desert, death means nothing.